thank you for having Kramer go down and do Boys in the City again, I think for our 8th consecutive year. The opening songs were a couple of Buddy the Silver songs written in 1928, You're Drinking My Coffee and Parks and Drag. We'll teach you tempo in the same day with the Rogers and Hart selection. I can't give you anything but love to you.
Thank you.
request earlier to do a song for a very good friend of ours. The song is called Congratulations. You can do that.
Thank you.
gave you jazz, and jazz begat swing. He gave you swing. And all you all did about it that day from the 30s and the 40s, he gave us rock and roll. And now, Fred wants to play to you the theme of American Bandstand.
Sail away, 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 s
Remember, the first step of a friend of the concert is always dedicated to song and music and dance. Starting now, we're going to put four of them here to some people to come up and dance. If you feel like you want to dance to some of these good songs, come up here and dance, please. In fact, I think Walt Smith and his wife, Philly, are going to lead the way on this next song. It's an old Willis Stein song known as the Hip of New York, Every Street's a Boulevard. Go get it, Walt.
Thank you.
Tackle staff, Mr. Warren Bell, Bruce Bailey, then with seven sacks, and John Kevin with the North Drum.
Can you hear me? Can you understand me? All right, my wife said the first time, I don't understand you too well. But however, the Prairie Springland has a very wonderful, delightful poster. And at intermission, there are a certain number, the first one's up, will be the first third. You may pick up this beautiful poster. Also, our dinner ways, our bumper stickers. And you have a complete history of the Prairie Springland in this pamphlet right here. They have so many firsts that I won't mention them, but they'll have a whole list of firsts. Learn something more about the Prairie Springland than you have in this.
Thank you. Yeah.
chaotic spirit right now, a couple songs that George has come in with. If you'd like to sing along with us, will you please? really had to change that much. It all started with one and two gentlemen. Now we'd like to present, with a solo feature, the youngest member of the Cranberry String Band, to a song made famous by both Liza Minnelli and Frank Sinatra, New York, New York. Started doing some solos for us about 2 years ago. He was only about that big. Most of the time, he really couldn't sing. Doesn't take long for him to grow up. Well, we're talking about singing. Last February, in the state of New Jersey, the music competition for the school systems throughout the state, Timmy Garden and Chris Carr, who was also a member of the Cranberry String Band, competed in the statewide competition. And he plays 1-2, statewide, in the outdoor saxophone. Thank you. Back to the friends of Big Ben, with the Lee Herman theme song, Blue Chapel's Ball, and the theme of Lindor in the Blues.
Thank you.
was in the mood and picture of drums, as Mr. Bobbin said.
Let that little plug out. A little comment on Robert's song. First, we'll bring Tommy Edwards up. Sing the song about three gentlemen we all love, Larry, Norm, and Shannon.
Thank you.
first traditional American music. Our next medley features songs like Wait for the Robin E. Lee, The Cakewalk, of Cedar Junction Blue Cross, and When the Saints Go Marching In. Ground Jerk and Hallelujah, Old Man.